so many times reporters, when they're tasked with investigating and reporting on a school bus, they focus solely on who caused the accident. Who caused that bus accident? You know, was it a sleepy driver? Was it someone not paying attention? Was it someone texting and driving? But there's a bigger story than that. And that is, how did the safety systems inside the school bus or inside the motor coach or inside the mid-sized bus perform? So much of the time we focus on just what is obvious. However, reporters need to focus on the bus itself. Did the bus provide the necessary safety systems in place? Did the bus have seat belts? If the bus provided seat belts, were they lap belt only? Were they lap and shoulder belt? Were they accessible? Did the bus contain ejection mitigation glass? Did the bus comply with what is known as compartmentalization? So much of the time we focus solely on who caused it, rather than who caused the accident, rather than who caused the injuries. That's why when a reporter gets called out to a scene and a tragedy has happened with a bus of any kind, it's incumbent upon the reporter to ask the necessary questions, to ask the tough questions, and if they need to contact an expert, feel free to call someone. If anyone would like to call me, I have handled a number of different types of bus cases, and I would welcome the opportunity to assist you with evaluating how did the bus protect the occupants inside the vehicle.